my new Santa Pen fishing reel, an old one, True Decks, by JW Young and Sons. Beautiful little reel. I think it's about a 3.5-4 inch diameter. Loaded up with 5 pound line. That's diable line, I can't remember the exact name of it. It's got a thin diameter. But yeah, I'm just going to chop maggots through the swim, see if we can get a nice chub in. I ain't got my Polaroids though, schoolboy error. So hopefully there'll be some down there. It's raining a bit heavier now. If it gets any heavier, I'll just put the camera away. I've just got set up nicely. About 3 foot deep, a little sticky. Two reds on a size 18. Let's give it a go. Big chub I was after, but a little, that's a dace, that one, nice dace. Well, a little roach this time, but it's just a small fish. I think I'm going to have to move on. I ain't got long to fish. If I had longer, I'd have stayed and hopefully get the chub in, bully the fish out, but I ain't got that long. Tiny, tiny roach. Aren't they pretty though? But literally, as soon as that float hits the water, he's going to get him back. Down to the next swim. You might have seen that in previous videos. Quite a pacey swim, bushes on the far side, usually hold chub. So I'm going to give this swamp swim a go with the float as well. It's very shallow though, so if I start sticking on bottom, I might just try for relining a worm or something instead. I really want to get one out on the floating pin there. I just want them real muggy days today. We've had thunderstorms and it's gone muggy, really muggy. Hopefully, everyone should like it though. Alright, been baiting out 10 minutes, let's have a first cast day. This fish, but it's a nice little perch. I did just lose one as well, just before this fish, maybe a little bit bigger than the one I lost. But aren't they beautiful? Can't resist worms. They're right in the slacks, right in the willows, obviously getting out of the flow. And beautiful, aren't they? Got them. Nice perch. Let's get him back in. If there's any chub under there, I might move on.
Well, there's plenty of these guys about. Great natural bait for the chub. Because we've had a bit of wet rain, there's quite a few out in the freshly cooked grass, so I might try one of them on a hook, because chub love slugs. Let's give it a go.
Well, I'm already freelining now on a big slug, just hooked through the cap. Let's hope there's a chub under these trees. Let's give it a go. guys. That was brilliant. A chub.
Oh, is this a slug?
I used to use this method all the time when I first started fishing here. That float was heavy, man. I'll have to get the net.
Oh, he's back out. I don't believe it. God, too much line. He's out the net. That is amateur angling, I apologise.
Yes, we got him second time.
That's a real plump chub.
Getting off a 3 pound, I say. Let's have a look at him closer. Beauty. Plan comes together. Quickly, stunning fish. Look at the girth on that fish. Massive mouth on him, couldn't resist the slug. Beautiful. Never, always, slugs are brilliant bait. I really do give them a go, guys, if you have never used them before. When you've had rain and the river's like up in levels and it's washing the slugs and worms in off the fields, chub love them. That's a belter. Let's get him back in before he does one.
That is a proper plump chub, look at that. Alright, gut on him. Let him go.
That is a lovely one. Guess in. 2¾. Looks like he's ready. Beautiful. And again, guys. This is on bread. I need a small chub.
Man, that tape was insane. It's literally, I just cast bread out. It must have been in the water 2 seconds, and I saw a chub smash it straight away. Crazy. Amazing take. I don't need the net on this one. It's probably a bit unhappy. I can't see him. I'm not a bit too high, am I?
Oh, there he is. Quickly show you. I'm above the water. I see if he does drop, he's gone anyway, hasn't he? Great condition fish though, perfect fins on that one. Beautiful. Yeah, just on bread flake that. Literally, oh, that tape was incredible, it really was. Didn't have the camera on because I'm on my own battery. Beauty. Let's get him back in. Well, I've had 2 chub out in about 2 casts out of this bush swim, so I'm going to have another go. There's my bread, let's do it.
I had a bite then as well. Oh, and a bite as well, and I missed it. That one. Too much slack line out. This is crazy fishing. This rain's definitely brought the fish on the feed in these low light conditions. It's been hot these last 2 days. With bright sunshine. Big change today. It's July the 8th today. Man, how many chub are down here? This is ridiculous. This one feels a good fish as well.
Too much slightly.
Yeah, it's a nice fish, guys. This is mental. I've got my camera's gonna fall in the river.
I'll lose that.
This one, I think.
Same size as the first one.
Man, this is great. I haven't even chucked any bread in, believe it or not. I've had two bits on the hook and they've both gone, poof.
Well, I missed that one by in between, you know.
Crazy. Let's have a look at this one.
Skin it filming again.
Little clonking chub. And another fat one. They've been eating brilliantly, these fish. Real pale colour, that one. A bit darker because the camera. Can't really see very well. But another nice fish. Definitely 2.5, maybe 3 that one. Beautiful. He's having a poo on me. This bush is just full of chub. Brilliant fishing. I've had three fishing forecasts. Awesome fishing. I better go now because I said to the missus I'd be home soon. Cracking fish. Oh, what a little session. Literally, I've only been fishing an hour. I've had them few on my trotting gear. Three nice chub. Brilliant. Catch me again, guys.